changes are coming to a park in downtown Winooski.
Right now, Rotary Park is considered the city's most underutilized space. Community leaders are planning better lighting and a community art installation. They also want to fill in a long broken fountain and turn it into a garden. The organization, Downtown Winooski, will also be buying a mobile tent and projection screen for performances, art displays, and movie nights in the park. And they'll be illuminating the trees, this sounds cool, with a system that can project a rainbow of changeable colors to match the season or the spirit of events taking place in the park. The overall goal is to reimagine the Rotary as a safer, more accessible, more beautiful place to host downtown block parties.
We want people to know that this is actually a community when they're driving through it and not just a pass-through between interstate exits. And we really think if we provide some enhancements to the park, even if we're not hosting a particular event, it can still show that this is a place where people live.
There's a $15,000 crowdfunding drive underway right now, lasting another 2 weeks or so. The state will provide a 2-for-1 matching grant of $30,000 through the Better Places program.